The universe is an ongoing explosion. That's where you live. In an explosion. Also, we absolutely don't know what living is. Sometimes atoms arranged in a certain way just get very haunted. That's us. When an explosion explodes hard enough, dust wakes up and thinks about itself, and then writes about it.